What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. If you're a returning guest, you know what's up. Listen, it's been a while since I did a video here, so I really wanted to tap into this video because the double fat moment I had dreads in the past. Right? Check this out. I've been doing this for a while, so the curls are like really there. Right? So I went to YouTube and I was watching all these videos and they would say, use this, and use that, and use this, this is the natural curl, this is the, and so, for me, this is that. This is that. I know we all are very familiar with this particular gel. So I was using it, washing my hair, doing flakes for days. I was flaking like out of this world. I even tried to mix it with some things and see what I got. And no, it was just a no for me. I even tried to use the Apple Aloe Curl Definer. Now, I love this stuff. You can use this with or without gel. I'm going to do a second video on this. But no, either way I mix this, I end up with this. I tried different colors. It just didn't work for me. So, I went to this. This is Curl Definer Gel, Moisture Miracle. I'll let you guys see. I actually link it in the description. Now this, I love it. Yeah, I love it. Again, look at the process. I didn't even do anything for today. I just washed it. Excuse me, I got lip gloss all over the place. Anyway, yeah, I just washed it. I didn't put nothing in it for today. So, we're not going to do this. This is bad. No, yeah, some people tell me, oh, my hair's a B99, 20, 20, 30, 40. I don't know what my texture is, but I know that's not for me. So, I started off first doing this. I would do this by itself. Once I realized that it didn't work, I would go to this one, which is the Curl Definer. It's aloe. Anything where aloe is pretty good for your hair. Right. This one also has aloe that you can buy with different, you know, depending on what you like. I love this mixture, guys. And here's why. Can I bring my brush? One sec. Let me grab my brush. Let me grab my brush. Let me grab my brush. I am back. So I had to grab a little brushy. Alright, so I'm excited about this because I'm telling you, this right here is not leaking no more, so I can kind of drop that. So this is Curl Definer as well. Again, this is the Apple Aloe. I love it, guys. It is awesome. And so we're going to take that and we're going to mix the gel. And what I really did was set and mixed it up. That worked. When I say 1, 2, 3 and done, baby, it's 1, 2, 3 and done. You're going to get that, you know, that whiteness. Just continue to rub it in. I love it. Because let me tell you, I didn't get no flakes. I didn't get anything in the back. I don't even have to look. I can feel the definition of the curls. Oh my goodness. I'll never switch again. This is it. I'm going to like stack up on it because it really works for me. Look at that. This is really my hair. This is my hair. I never could imagine that way of neck. Oh my God. We gotta do better. We got this. why I have a bigger runs around from you guys that I like. But we're going to talk about that and why I started to try this particular way.
But anyway.
Yes. But I say this girl, look at the. Come on now. Come on now. Stop playing. Stop playing. Stop playing. Listen. I don't have to pick it out. I just put what I need. Listen. I just put what I need to put. Look. Y'all, listen. Ready? I have some stuff to put. I don't pick it or nothing. I just pat it. I just pat it. And the worst, listen, if I want to do a little something, I can. You know, if I want to do a little something, something. I want to do a little something. Okay. Look at that. When I say I have a girl, I have a girl. I love it. I love it. Because, like I said, you can do whatever you want with yours. And I'm going to, you know, I'm really not a cyber person. But sometimes I like to do a little something just to, you know, add a little bit to it. And so, yeah. Look at that. All I do is pack. Look. There's me. And so, I'm going to tell you that this is Cap. It had me flaking and looking crazy. But when I put these two together, baby, give it a try. Let me know if you guys think. Like, share, subscribe to the channel. Be blessed.